Step 6. Enter the following data, 1800 in B7, 1950 in C7, and 2020 in D7. So here is the missing data cells that they're looking for, B7, C7, D7. We'll drop in our data real quick, 1800. And then if I hit enter, it'll drop me down a cell. But if instead I hit tab afterwards, it'll move me over to the right. So as I put in 1950, I'll hit tab, and it moves me to the right instead. Enter and tab are your friends with Excel. You'll use them a whole bunch. All right, that's everything for step 6.